This is from Kunichika's 1869 series, 32 Fashionable Physiognomies. It's one of Kunichika's major works, and the series showcases typical ukiyo-e beauties, but their facial expressions and gestures are livelier and more personalized. These down-to-earth beauties were the beginning of the Meiji realism, which became increasingly popular during the mid to late Meiji period. It has not been backed, and it's truly a beautiful design.